Oh, wow, what a strange dream. My head hurts. I need to get this headache under control. Well, these usually help. I should take a couple. This should do it. Maybe Martha and Dory are still up. I wish we could find the time and money to travel. We used to read together. I wish we still had the time. With Martha and Dory's shows, we don't have time for weddings. I think this was part of the old music box. I need to put the figurine in first. Here's the key. Why was it in here? Martha already took care of all the circus stuff, which leaves me with the rest, as always. Ugh, I should look for Martha and Dory. What was that? An earthquake? Huh. Doesn't seem to work. I should clean that up later. Someone left a record player on. Down the hill and up the well we will go. I am not looking forward to it. Dory and Martha, where are they? Martha really likes them. We have different tastes. This one also doesn't work. I wonder if for once family night will actually happen. This was the first show they did together. Martha can never get enough of this track. Ugh, we get these all the time. Maybe Dory's in her room. Mr. Giraffe. She takes him everywhere. Dory! This is part of one of the old arcades. Costumes for their show. Dory, is that you? I never like doing my homework either. Like a map. I took it home from the circus. It's old, but I'm fond of it. I need a coin to put in here. This should work. Stuck. I think I need to put in a coin first. Dory's drawing book. It's locked. I need to search for the key. Why did she lock this? I think it's supposed to look creepy, but Dory and I love clowns. I need to open his mouth first. He's missing some teeth. The circus saw quite a lot of America. That's Super Sloth. She reads every issue. Well, I wish she would take it more seriously, though. She's such a bright kid. I think this coin was for the old machine. Dory loves these, so I made one for her. Now, where did she put her marbles again? My favorite color. a bunch of plastic teeth. That giraffe is a key. How clever. What is going on? This has to be another dream. Wait, this can't be. This is right by the lake near the circus. Dory? Is that you? Dory and I come out here all the time.
Mommy! Daddy! I found a really, really big fly.
Sweetie, that's called a dragonfly.
Oh, be careful. They can breathe fire.
Don't be silly, Walter. You'll scare her.
Dory, what are you doing out here? Wait for me! I'm not that fast. Yeah, I prefer not knowing my future. Oh, that's Agatha's card. She's good friends with Martha. There's the train we use to travel. Nowadays, the circus just stays here. Feels like ages since I've been here, but at the same time, like yesterday.
You will never catch me.
Oh, that ghost train really freaks me out. Oh, it scares the shit out of me. Oh, this always breaks down, no matter what I do. This almost looks like the train from the circus. I wonder if I still got it. Out of order. Martha prepares here for the show. Doesn't seem to be powered. Well, let's see if we can turn the power on.
Got it.
I am Sohan. I can see your future. Come, see it too.
Are these mine?
I just need a token of appreciation.
Sometimes Dory tries to catch up on some homework, but usually not for long. Why did somebody wrap this up? My workbench. I need coins for this machine. Their show is always the highlight. Sometimes we eat together after the shows. Oh, looks like they planned some renovations. I thought we were short on money. I must have changed hundreds of these over the years. I think this should be enough for a few rounds. I was always pretty good at this one. Let's get this on the first try. a few more points. Come on.
Yes. Easy.
Fell into the coin compartment. Turnstile should move now. Always drags me through here. I think she just really likes to scare me. Dory, enough playing around. Dory, I'm serious. That's enough. Where did she go? Wait, where did I go? Please wait, Dory. A train? A Dory's train. Oh, but I don't remember putting a motor in you. Fine, fine. I'll play along. Where are we going next? Wait! Dory! This must be a new addition to the funhouse. But why does it seem so familiar?
There once was a young man and woman who fell in love in a special place.
This sounds like Martha and me.
They married soon after and had a child together, a healthy daughter who was their whole world.
Where is this story going? Why is it about our family?
Growing up, she happily followed in her mother's footsteps. However, their road was not without obstacles. Money was short. Time spent between the three even shorter. And so the road led to an inevitable end.
Inevitable?
Growing up, she happily followed in her mother's footsteps. However, their road was not without obstacles. Money was short. Time spent between the three even shorter. And so the road led to an inevitable end.
Inevitable? What is that supposed to mean? This isn't true. I think. I have to hurry and find Dory. Dory, please stop running away.
Thank you.
see how high up I was? I was flying like a superhero. Sorry, Dad. I need to go practice with Mom. I will see you tonight.
Sohan sees you did not find what you seek. You will never find it, for this is not your future. But if it is not your future you seek, maybe the path before you can lead you to your past. Will you follow, even if it means certain doom for you? Again. Go and seek the truth.
Oh, I must be dreaming. I don't understand any of this. Please, let me wake up. Nightmare. Ugh, I need to get something for these headaches. Oh, what a fucked up dream. Where are my meds? I usually keep them here next to the bed. Oh, I better find them quickly before this headache gets even worse. Wasn't I searching for Dory? No, I was just dreaming. A bunch of empty pill packets. But these aren't mine. Moving boxes. But why are we packing? Why did we keep these in particular? Why do I feel like the key is in here? Where's this figure again? Why is it over here? Let's see if the key's in here. I knew it. Oh, what time is it? Oh, I should check on Martha and Dory. It doesn't work. Why haven't I fixed it yet? It feels off when Martha's music's not playing here. Martha and Dory. But where am I? Dory's probably sleeping, but I should still check on her. Martha's probably upstairs painting. What is going on? This isn't Martha's room. What happened to our bathroom? Ugh! Oh, disgusting. Huh, even this picture does not belong here. This can't be real. Ugh, everything here looks filthy. Oh, that's a lot of empty bottles. Martha and I usually only drink on special occasions. Ugh, I think I see my pills floating in there. Well, I guess it can't hurt to still take them. Gone. But that was Dory. Oh, the stairs are all wrong. Martha, are you in here? Tarot cards. The Fool. Did she leave it here for me to find? Ugh, it's too bright outside. I can barely see a thing. Did I miss another sunrise? I think we have a fortune's worth of colors in this house. Oh! Is that an actual eye? It's watching me. Oh. Oh. What is this? Where is this? I have this strange feeling that something's missing here. I just wish Dory had more time to spend on Nora. Huh, I like her pictures, but something feels off. Dory's not allowed to be in here alone because of all the chemicals that come with Martha's hobby. Okay. This gets weirder and weirder. Am I supposed to go through the looking glass? Guess this feels right.
How many times, Walter? Don't disturb me when I'm painting. We'll talk later.
Yeah, when she was painting, she was in her own world. It was hard to get through to her. Well, something happened. But I probably need more than that. His earring? Ah! Ah! Oh, calm down, Walter. It was just a dream. Or was it? I don't know anymore. Well, these usually help. I should take a couple. This should do it. Oh, what time is it? Maybe Dory and Martha are still up? Why is it over here? Why do I feel like the key is in here? Where's this figure again? Let's see if the key's in here. Ah, I knew it. Oh, no, this can't be happening.
Not now, Walter. We need to get ready for the show. Let's not do this in front of her.
Yeah, what did I want to talk to her about? There. Ah, the room changed again. I should find the last one. His tarot deck. Oh! Oh, again? Oh, am I stuck in this crazy dream? Future in the circus, but Martha wouldn't listen to me at all. I felt helpless. What was that? What the hell is going on? Is this crazy dream finally over? Huh, the figure's already placed in there. Knew it. Huh. Same thing happened again. Am I still dreaming? I need to figure this out. What was up with that dream? What happened between me and Martha? Aren't we supposed to be happy? Why didn't she look like that? It's like someone else's mess. Up the well we will. locked. She's probably asleep, I hope. Scratch marks? Oh, this is not where the kitchen should be. I always kept the kitchen in shape. Why is it so run down?
This is...
Even more bottles. I always did the dishes. This can't be our kitchen. No food in the fridge. But there's something else. The garage key. Who put that in here? Huh, did I order this? I like the place, but I can't recall. Strange. Martha doesn't like takeout. Especially not pizza. Ugh, rotten. My workshop. What is it? Sometimes I take things home to fix them. What is that supposed to be? Oh, it looks like a cipher. Locked. We use this for all kinds of stage props. It's mine, but I can't remember the combination. Mannequin. Very versatile circus prop. But only the legs are left. Maybe the rest is still in here somewhere. Ah, that's the torso. Looks like the head and left arm are beyond repair. There's a laser pointer attached to the hand. Oh, there's the arm. What are these numbers on the joint? That's... Also fits. Whoa! It moved on its own. And it's pointing somewhere. So, like this? Ah, got it. Let's see what's inside. Oh, this is a prop I took home a few years ago. I modified it with a secret compartment in the hilt. Sometimes I use it for stuff that Martha shouldn't find. Did I leave something in there? Let's take it apart on the table. Let's take a look. I just need to twist the hilt and it should come off. Huh, there's something inside. Huh. Contract, Tori Thompson. Circus. 7 years. And there was at least 40 hours weekly? Assumes all risk and responsibility for her own safety. What kind of sick contract is this? Why don't I remember this? And how the heck is my signature on it? I would never have signed something like this. Martha, I can't believe she would go this far. This is gonna ruin the rest of Dory's childhood. Oh, what the hell? A train? Just Emma, our oldest elephant. Oh, a very sweet animal, but the circus was not the right place for her. Nobody should be locked up like that. Just where are we going? I better not touch that. Next would be the sleeping compartments. Slept Rodri the clown and our magician. Oh, what was his name? Oh, I never really liked magicians. They always mess with your head. Who was sleeping here again? That was our cabin. But I often spent my nights in the workshop. Yeah, that probably wasn't very healthy for our relationship. Empty. Well, the circus started losing people a long time ago. That's why the train ultimately wasn't worth it anymore, and the circus settled down. And we bought a house that we couldn't afford. Why is that? Out here made the long journeys a little more bearable. We mostly had canned food stocked. Sometimes Rodri cooked. His canned beef stew special was amazing. This just needed a little nut right here. And there it goes. Pain to play when the ride was bumpy. I installed a metal plate and little magnets for the pieces. Thinking back, the time here wasn't all bad. Shame that the circus is no more. Wait, what am I saying? I still work here. Martha and Dory still have their shows. We just don't travel around anymore, right? Why is my memory so fuzzy? I better not touch that. Wait, did I turn around? This is my workshop again.
To say, Walter, I've made myself clear.
What is wrong with my head?
I don't care what you think. You can leave. We don't need you. She doesn't need you.
Where do these cruel flashbacks come from? I just don't know anymore.
Daddy, is it true that Mommy and I will live with Uncle from now on?
Oh, I need to get away from this awful circus. I have to save Dory from her. Dead and cold. Whoa, what's going on? It sounds like it's gonna explode any minute. Or maybe I can let off the pressure somehow. Oh, that seemed to work. Thank you. happened to the train? Where am I now? This is the circus. Martha's rehearsing tonight. Yes, I remember now. I need to get there. Ugh, I've got a bad feeling in here. Ah, here is Zohan again. I wonder
this
what he sees
is
in
what
my future.
The great Zohan sees in your future. Tonight, the stars align. It is the best time to achieve your goals.
Something came out of the machine. Death. Seems like a pretty bad omen.
You will overcome difficult times. You may pause and rest, but never quit.
The next show alone. How could she get sick now? Oh, did you two go to the lake again? In this cold?
Dory's sick at home. I think today is the only chance. Oh, if I don't do something, Dory will... I can't see another way. I see another way. In a storm like this, the circus should be empty. Except for Martha. Nothing could stop her from rehearsing. Everything is so surreal. Looks like the storm hit us pretty bad. Is anybody there? Thank you. Martha must still be in here.
What am I doing? This doesn't feel right.
I need to hurry. Here is the rigging. Yeah, this should cut through the ropes.
Stop! Why am I doing this?
That's the safety net.
No! I won't let you take my child away!
Dory?
No!
Remember what I did? I murdered Dory. But why? It doesn't make any sense at all. Oh, Martha. Why would I do this to you? There had to be another way. Yet I picked the worst possible one. Why? Oh, how could I believe this would help you in any way? Oh, I am so sorry. But what now? I need to find a way out of here. Oh, I can't see a thing. Is that a flashlight there? This. It seems like something has to be put in there. Oh God, what was that? Bells everywhere. I'd better be careful. Yeah, I don't think Martha will draw anymore.
With eyes wide shut.
punishment? Oh, there must be a way out of this forest. What's the tent doing here? I somehow feel drawn to it. What is that? I feel strangely drawn to it.
A watch.
Looks pricey.
But it couldn't be mine.
But it feels like it belongs to me. It fits perfectly. What is it? I tried, but I was not cut out for office work. Thank you. Dory. What have I done? Some kind of necklace? I can't make out the name.
Those are dog tags.
Gas station. I remember. I needed the money and I didn't mind taking over the night shift. I was fired after 2 weeks when they found me drunk behind the counter. Maybe there's something inside. Oh, shit. Derek was a nice guy. I didn't know what to do with myself besides drinking. What is that? I can't really make it out. Some kind of cube? Looks like a puzzle. Lead me out of this damn nightmare. Oh, I have a bad feeling about this. Thank you. so sorry. Back in our house? Am I finally awake? I can't see a thing. What time is it? This room is a mess. What happened here? What is that noise? It just leads nowhere. The kitchen? Everything's falling apart. This and why? Oh, not you too, Zoan. This is the circus. Something like this. I don't know what's going on. I just want to get out of here. Even the train. Be a way out. Holy hell! This place is huge! How the fuck did I get here? Why is there a computer set up here? An empty holster. Subject 7. Is that supposed to be me? What are they doing here? What was I doing here? Maybe this opened the door.
What are you doing out here? Put that down.
Oh, what is going on with my head? Oh, they even have groceries delivered? Looks like a workshop. Oh, a lot of paint. My sword, but the hilt is empty. Wait, isn't that Dory's? I think it's broken. Oh, that's a lot of medicine. Has to be an exit. Aw, damn, locked. There has to be another way. What the hell do I do now? Oh, this headache is killing me. It hasn't been watered in days. An office. How many people work here? And where are they? God, I think he's dead. Who was he? Locked. Maybe I can unlock it from another computer. Nope. It doesn't work. What were they doing here? Another one? Who did
this? Hey, who is this guy? Oh shit, he has a gun!
Hundreds of files. A scouting report. Scouting for what? Or whom? Wait. Subject 7 was also on the screen in front of my house, but it says Liam Kennelly. That's not my name. What the fuck is going on here? Thank you. gunshot wounds. What do they do with all this data? Others? Oh, that doesn't look good for him. This must be me. Oh, there it is again. Subject 7, Liam Kennelly. Wait in secret. The circus. Death in the circus. More bodies. How many people died in here? Leave war behind. The dark at sea. Who is this about? The good life? Ironic. Maybe this will come in handy. Discs. All locked away. Fabricated memories. Everything is staged? Martha and Dory aren't real? They can just put all these fake memories into my head? I can't believe this. Oh, what is going on with my head? Thank you. also locked. Is there no way out of here? My head! Oh!
Is late again. You don't pay up till the end of the week. You better have your things already packed up. Last chance.
Yeah. I'm trying. I'm not sure how long I'll stay here. I don't need most of it anyway. I found this yesterday in front of my door. Can you find this? $1,000 for every participant. Well, I'm still not sure if this is some kind of joke, but man, the money would be nice. I forgot to finish this. It'll have to wait. I could pawn it off, but it's the last thing I have left of him. Looks like some kind of puzzle box. Shouldn't be too hard for me. Something flat needs to be inserted here. It seems stuck. Well, that sounded like something happened. A translucent disc with some kind of symbol in the middle. There's a strange key hidden in there. First, I need to put in some batteries. I can see a piece of paper. The batteries are missing. I guess I'll have to find a job where I don't need a car. It's disgusting, but I like cold pizza. A battery. Maybe it's not empty. I wonder what life would have been like if I had stayed in the army. Well, probably better than living like this. Well, wouldn't have worked out anyway. First, I need to put in some batteries. I'm broke anyway. No point in going out. First, I need to put in some batteries. Another battery. Something came out of the cube. It's ringing. Must be a hint. Penrose Street. Wait, that's right around the corner. Should be easy to find. Guess I'll go look for another hint. What am I even doing? Well, maybe one day, but it's out of my league right now. I should just look for another job. What am I even doing? It's probably some kind of scam, right? Maybe I'll find something in that back alley. Oh, is that a phone ringing? That must be it. A phone booth? That's new. What now, Liam? Seven. One. Eight. Easy. Okay. This is slowly getting interesting. Nice bass. Sounds like my kind of nightclub. Cells. Let's hope they don't lock me up. Test. Okay. can't be real. My name really is Liam Kennelly. That was my life? I can't believe this. Dory, Martha, you're not real.
Just another puzzle to lure me in.
No turning back now. I'll get to the bottom of this. I guess the power's out. I should try to turn the power on. That must be the generator. Oh, but it's not working. Ugh. One of these things is broken. Now I just need to find a replacement. I should try to turn the power on. This looks almost exactly like the cube I received. This one seems broken. Also broken. Ugh, another broken one. Oh, this one looks good. Perfect. An exit over there. Why would I touch that again? I just need to get out of here. Why would I touch that again? I just need to get out of here. I just need to get out of here. I just need to get out of here. This room feels sinister. Is this where they messed with my head? Death of last subjects. Subjects 2 and 3. Brain hemorrhage. Old memories resurfacing. Severe headaches. Inflamed brain tissue. Memory imprinting risks. Resetting imprinted memories. Blocking the original memories again. Countermeasures. Initiate the next cycle. Further research required. Dr. Ian Keller. Oh, shit. Does this mean I have to use this machine to fix myself? I don't have time for further research. I just have to try it. An ID card from one of the researchers. Oh, this could be my ticket out of here. Oh, my head. Focus. think I need them. Kill all these people?
I really did all of this.
Making me believe I murdered my family is bad enough. But I killed all those people in here. They were real. A disk drive. D imprinting. Oh, this might be what I need. Locked. I need the password. Oh, I hope I know what I'm doing. Doing here? Subject 7. What now? I think I need to set up these modules. Must use the machine to fix my head or I'll die. I'm done anyway. The least I can do is be happy one more time. No, that's not right. Not sure I know what to do here. Oh, God. This is bad. Oh. It's getting worse. Oh. I think I need to hurry. Oh. Please let this fucking work! Oh. So, this will leave only my original memory intact? Guess I've got nothing left to lose. Is this the machine? I'm so sorry, Martha and Dory. You may not be real, but I am. I'm not sure why, but I want my own life back. feels weird. I know I just removed the fake memories, but I can't remember anything about them. But what now? Oh, I still killed all these people. Just get out of here and hope they leave me the fuck alone. Probably too much to ask, but I won't make it easy for them again.
Lights are wet and they're sweating.